And today it's February 17th, 2018. We got Dad, me, Brooker, and Nolan right here. We're going to Okeechobee and we're gonna go do some shiner fishing, maybe catch a few speck too. We're going to get the boat right now, and then we're on our way. All right, here we go. We just got the boat. See back there? Now we're going to catch some bass and some speck and whatever else eats. Alright, so here we are. We're at Beck's Food Hardware and Tackle. We're gonna see if they have some bait. We'll come back to y'all in a minute. Alright, here we are. We just got out of Becky's Food Hardware and Tackle.
Yep.
We just got all our minnows right underneath here. We got, those are shiners. We got some minnows in the boat already. So now we're just gonna bounce on over to the boat ramp. Maybe catch a couple of big bass. See what happens. All right, here we are. We just got the Okeechobee right here. We're in the boat ramp, putting in right now. We'll stay tuned. We'll get back to you right whenever we get put in and everything. First spot, everybody's got their lines out in the water. Now we're just waiting for a bite.
Got the first catch of the day. Nice 1 pound bass.
Here we go, Nolan just caught our second fish of the day.
Yep.
Both by Nolan.
Come on, Nolan, get him. Both fish have been by Nolan. Get him in, Nolan. Bring him over here, Nolan. Oh, nice bass, probably about. How big would you say that one is?
Oh, 2-3 pounds, maybe.
Come back to your next fish. Release.
Alright,
we got one. I think it's a gar.
It's a big gar.
Huge gar.
Oh, it's a big, big gar.
Huge gar. Earlier when we said, whatever eats, this is something that eats. On 3 minutes.
That is the biggest.
Can I pull him up here?
Yeah. Around the body.
Ooh.
Ooh.
That's about a 2-foot gar. That's the biggest one I've ever seen. They've been eating our bait.
So whenever we see that,
we'll tune in. We'll tune in 1 second.
But you took my hook, so we're re-rigging. But we'll come back to you whenever we have another fish.
He has a big bass on, and he has a speck.
Yeah, we'll keep it. Okay. That's all right. It's a big bass, probably.
This bag is
a big bass.
Big one.
He is big.
This is the biggest one yet. Definitely, yeah. definitely.
He is big. It hadn't jumped yet, has it?
No.
Let him.
Oh,
it's
huge.
It's a giant something. It's not.
A video on that.
I am videoing it.
It's a giant something.
No, I saw a fish. It looks like a redfish. Look at this.
Be aware of the elusive. Something. It's a huge bass.
Oh my gosh, that's a giant bass.
Big bass. Easy. It's about an 8-pounder, so be careful with it.
That is the biggest bass.
That's the biggest bass I've ever seen.
Buddy.
Oh.
Pull him up here.
Look at that, Brooker.
Wow. Nice bass.
I've never seen one that big.
Me either. That's biggest bass.
Hold him up.
It's 8 pounds.
Yeah, it's 5 pounds.
Wow. Another one. Within like, how long is that?
5 minutes. Oh,
that's a little one. That's our fourth bass? bass today. And we caught one speck, four bass. Not bad fishing day. Ooh.
What a nice little bass. Not as big as the other one, but don't do it. Here we go. Let's go ahead and do the release.
Dang it. All right, there you go. Number five.
And another fish.
No,
five.
Six.
No, it's number
five.
Nolan's already caught two.
Yeah, seven.
There goes Nolan. Ooh. Come on, Nolan, get him in here. Yeah. Number eight, because Dad's caught
two. Oh, yeah.
Come on, Nolan, get him in here.
Be a big one. That's a big shiner.
Ooh.
Ooh, that's a nice one.
Decent.
Not bad.
Throw it up.
Yeah. Oh, no.
How big is he?
Oh, no, I can still see the hook. We're all good. Well, there's Nolan number eight.
I just caught a nice little gar. We're all kind of busy, but we can't really do anything, so... I'm just gonna de-hooker him and then we'll come back next fish.
He's got another big one. We don't know what it is yet.
It feels like a big one. Not
big
sure.
Something.
Big something.
Another big bass.
Ooh, big bass.
It is.
Here we go.
Here, I'm gonna land this fish.
Oh, it just spit it, but...
That's all right.
Just spit it.
Darn it.
Darn it.
Huge you? Bass.
Huge.
Huge bass. On a worm.
Not bad, is he?
We've been using minnows.
Here we go, that's Dad's fish.
Yeah.
On a
worm. A bonus bass.
There we go.
Hey.
Dang.
Dang. Big bass. Let's turn in.
Hooker with a fish. It's another gar.
Just de-hooker.
Get that gar in. Here, I'll de-hooker him. Here, Nolan, video for a minute.
Yep.
All right, here.
That's a nice size gar.
I'm a de-hooker, sucker. He's like bigger than the last one. Here.
Ooh. A little slack burger.
We'll be back with the release.
The release.
And Ricker's got a nice size gar. First fish of the day from here.
Yeah, push him over like a catfish, huh?
You turned him like white.
You
can turn it off now.
There was another fish.
Gar.
It's another gar. We're in trouble now. Come back to you in a minute after we get this one off the line. Dad just caught a nice speck. Hold him up. Perfect. Going in the ice. Oh, never mind. He's not going in the ice box.
Right, Orange hooked up on another big bass. It might not even be bass. Oh, yeah, it's a bass. It's a bass. It's a bass. Not huge.
Release.